Actually, the police were first, but I think you know what I mean. And if you don't, explain it to me.
How can you say you're not responsible? What does it have to do with me? What is my reaction? What should it be? It's atrocity. Driven to deep. Driven to deep. How my face and mind. Shame wells in my throat. My comfortable existence is reduced to a shallow, meaningless body. Just as futile, nothing seems to get through. What's become of our world? Who knows what to do?